Welcome to Blender Days. In this video, we will see about how to install Blender themes. Blender themes changes the appearance of Blender interface. Before installing themes, save a setup file for safer side. File, defaults, save startup file. Again click on save startup file button. Blender saves this settings as your default Blender startup file. To install Blender themes, click on Edit menu, Preference. It opens Blender Preference window. Select themes in the left side. Click on the Presets menu for the list of Blender themes available in the list. Now I am changing to Blender Lite. See how the appearance is changing. Now I am selecting Maya theme. Now I am selecting Modo theme. Finally, I am selecting XSI theme. If you don't like the theme, if you want to go back to the default setting, just press the reset button at top right side, which loads the default Blender dog theme. You can set themes as per your taste and as per your need. Just click on reset to move back to the default appearance. For more Blender themes, just Google Blender themes in internet browser. It will give some links. Just open the two links. Click on the call for content link and click on themes Blender manual. This Blender developer site having list of themes which already loaded in Blender. Just click on download link under the theme name. Here developers listed their themes. In call for content link, this page also having developers themes. Just click on download link if you like the theme. These are the Blender themes we just downloaded. Now we will see how to install these themes. From edit menu, preference, then go to themes section, press the install button. It will open the dialog box. Then select the downloaded theme file from the folder. Then press install theme button, which installs the theme in Blender and appearance also get changed. How attractive it is? Depends on the user's taste and user vision needs. They can use Blender themes. If you want to remove themes, just press the minus button, which removes the theme name from the list. Enjoy working with Blender by applying your favorite Blender theme. Thank you. Have a great day.